So we're gonna do Leatherface. So okay, so we start doing what the right eye. So we're shape as you back this, and we add a little bit of detail right here, and right here, down the right eye. I mean the left. There you go. Let's just look like this. And then the nose, like a bean shape. And just do that line. And there's the other shape of the nose. This other one, the mouth. This, and then do like a water drop shape like this. Just don't mind the background, just give my little sister. Alright, so I just didn't do lines. Okay, just gonna take like this. And then do this. Yeah, that's pretty good. And do this line right here. And like a chin, or just like a shadow. And come into right here. So come like this. And then you make a curve. And then you do this. And then you're gonna do this and go up. And then you can do like a turn. And then you can do on the, you go inside and go outside. Inside, go up, go down. You like a V shape. Go down, do the V shape again, and go down. It'll look like this. And then you do this, this, and have the shape. Yeah, this for extra detail, which one to. Then the ear, I might have to rearrange that ear. Doesn't really look that good. Then you're gonna go down, then have this. Then we're gonna do the hair, which is gonna be squiggly lines. Wait, I bet I'm making it too long. Let's erase this, erase that. Okay. So, that. The hair, you can do whatever you want with it. I suggest this. So, I'm doing this side. Do curls. There you go. There's the head. Time to do the upper body. First for his neck. Do a circle shape. Okay. Like this. Then you're gonna use it from the hair right here. Go down. And the apron is gonna be just this. And curve. Right. Curves right here. And do that. And then we do this here.
And go with.
Do this here. Present. And the sister keeps coming. There you do this. And the sister keeps coming and my mom has to get her. He's really interested in my drawings. Wait, I think I messed something up. I did on this side, right? Yeah. I'm sorry. And noise. Do this. Yep. And make this a curve. The curve. Do this. So it's gonna look like this. Okay. So it's gonna look like this. Okay. Then for the ear and the details. For the shading right here. Do that. Or you can do it with your finger like this. You use like a napkin or something. I'm doing my finger, so yeah, and then shade it in. I'm just gonna shade that side. Really, and just there's some shading. There you go. Or you could just like erase this. My opinion looks really better without it. So you could just erase that. Do that later, but this is how it should look. You could color this in with black stuff, and yeah, this is a tutorial for how to draw Leatherface.